The reason why I joined Weill Cornell Medicine, New York Presbyterian at Lower Manhattan Hospital, was I was always in the neighborhood when I first came out of residency. The opportunity came up where I was able to join the faculty practice here. And at that point, I jumped on the opportunity because I saw the way they worked. I was very happy with the people that they were working with, and I thought it would be a nice career move. My specialty is in obstetrics and gynecology. We take care of a variety of patients, both in level of acuity, from low risk all the way to high risk. I also do gynecological surgery, ranging from small procedures, minor procedures, to major procedures. The reason why minimally invasive surgery is really great for patients is because of recovery time. So basically, sometimes the surgery will take us a little bit longer because it's a little bit technically more difficult to do it minimally invasive versus an open surgery. But the recovery for the patient is much, much better. Usually the incision or the scar that the patient is left with is much, much smaller, and patients are able to go home on the same day, maybe a few days earlier than if they had open surgery. My specific passion for OBGYN in general is mostly with the patient population. Most people don't get to do what we do, and the patients that we see are usually young and healthy and in kind of like the prime of their lives, which is a lot of fun for us. Helping somebody through a pregnancy is very, very rewarding in the sense that most of the time it's a lot of good memories, a lot of good times, and usually with very, very happy outcomes. I feel like most of my patient care is centered around shared decision-making. I like to try to inform my patients of all their options. I try to have them involved as much as possible in making the decision partially for themselves, but with our guidance. Having the patient involved really gives them a sense of autonomy over their own care, which I think is very important to having good outcomes. I think the reason why patients should come to Weill Cornell New York Presbyterian Lower Manhattan Hospital specifically is we are a part of a large network of physicians. We have access to some of the best facilities in the world, as well as some of the best doctors in the world. If there is something that is challenging and we don't have it, then it's very easy for us to help you find what you need through the system.